WWE is just anime for rednecks. I mean, if you look at it, WWE Raw, SmackDown and NXT are the three weekly episodes that they make. Then they make like 10 anime movies every year: SummerSlam, Survivor Series, Elimination Chamber, WrestleMania, etc.